we all will get a turn. Amen. Amen. And we'll all get our turn. Amen. Amen.
I want to thank everybody for coming out here tonight. I want to thank the organizers for having us. There's been a lot of commentary, that there's been some press conferences, and so the community, members of the community contacted me and said, hey, this presentation should be happening in the
community.
So, at the invitation of the organizers, I'm here to hear everybody's concerns, issues, and to make the very presentation that happened a few times going through tonight. And I have a co-host. So, on Saturday afternoon, two officers from Bayview Station, and I apologize if you can't hear me, but I'm trying. So, two officers from Bayview Station contacted a Faravader whose name ended up being Kenneth Wade Harding Jr. of Seattle, Washington. When Lieutenant Simons in the homicide detail speaks a little bit later, he'll go in a little bit more about Mr. Harding. Anyway, after asking him for his identification, he became a little bit anxious. At one point in time, he jumped off the platform, ran across the street, and ran through a crowded Mandel Plaza. I cannot tell you how badly that I feel, that the police department feels, as captain of this station for 2 years. I love the Bayview community. I've been at this opera house more times than I can count. During this foot pursuit, at some point in time, the suspect turned to his left, fired at the officers, and the officers returned fire. This is the account that we have so far, okay? I'm giving you the information that I have so far. At that point in time, officers responded to the scene. And again, I apologize if you can't hear me, but I'm trying. Bystanders at the scene, after they received independent cell phone video from another bystander, showed a member of the public pick up the gun that the suspect used to fire at the officers and made off with it. Officers came. There has been an independent investigation by the DA's office that's ongoing, and internal affairs, the homicide detail, and the office and citizens complaint. As we move further into this investigation, we receive scientific shot spotter information. Commander Mikhail.
They got nothing to say about that shit.
Black Power.
Where's IAB?
Look, y'all. Look.
Where's IAB?
Your grandkids,